the head wrestling coach at Rife University, not too far from here. And I'm gonna go over, you know, I have a philosophy that I tell my guys at Rife. If you can't get out of bottom, you shouldn't win a wrestling match, period. But you have to have the ability to get out of bottom. You know, a lot of you guys, you know, probably coaches tell you, you have to be really fast on bottom. I teach something a little bit different. I think that to get out of bottom, you have to make small adjustments to come up to your feet. All right, small adjustments to come up to your feet, all right? So now you're gonna be able to understand what I mean by that, all right? There are possibly four or five breakdowns that guy usually does on top. You know, one of the most common ones that I see a lot of people doing is a jam or a chop, right? So I'm here, Tammy's on top of me, he's hitting a jam right here, boom. A lot of us sometimes get in trouble here and we go to our head right here. Or that guy just gets the arm here and then we get in trouble and he gets a 2-on-1, all right? We try to avoid that as much as possible. Right, so this guy's behind me, here's the jam. The first thing I want to do, I want to keep my base. I want all my weight not to be in my hands. When we're on bottom, we do not want to be top heavy. Right now I'm top heavy, he can jam me, boom, I'm in trouble. Alright, so even before I set, I want to make sure all the weight's back in my heels, my hips, and as much weight as less in my hands. So boom, he comes, he jams, boom, he's jamming, I'm posting right here. Now all I'm doing here, I'm gonna place my right hand on top of my right and I'm just gonna throw an elbow back right here and change the direction. I'm gonna go from here, home to here. Alright, I draw this right here, safe position. Alright, so he's here, he jams, boom, he's jamming, boom, post, come back, and now you're here. Alright, now you can wrestle here. Alright? Once again, he's jamming. Boom, here. Boom. Now we can wrestle. He pushes forward. I can knee slide, he pushes forward, I can stand up, take the back of the pocket, boom, and cut all the way through. So once again, your beating jam is here, boom, heavy, and it's boom. Now you can rest on here, safe position, you're safe here. Now you can push forward, boom, ankle control, knee slide, boom, and cut. Any questions? Beat jam, 1-2.